master plan.
All right, so what's our story here, guys?
We got a groundskeeper.
Oh, yep, there it is.
Right here.
Gross.
Stop right there, citizen.
Sorry.
Stop. What are you here for?
We're here for the tour.
Hold on.
He's doing GM things.
Hold on, text him a girlfriend.
Yeah.
On my keyboard. There you go. Was this necessary?
Yes.
I guess I'll choose this option. So much free choice. Oh, there you go.
Bye.
Oh, how'd he do?
So two of you here for the tour, and two of you say, never mind, see you, and turn and walk away, I guess.
Yes. Me and me. Go find the other entrance.
Me and the lizard are gonna break in through the back.
Alright. Wait, which lizard's which? Oh wait, there's only one lizard, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah?
The other one, Martin Sheen said you're going in, right?
Correct.
Hey, then, side note, can you actually make like single player stories like this, or can you only make GM?
Only GM.
Aw, that sucks.
You have to use the actual editor and learn all like scripting and shit.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh, but you can't do that.
No.
Oh, I feel bad.
Yeah. Alright, so the guard looks at the two of you, and he's all like, tours? And he looks at his guard friend. The other guard friend just kind of shrugs. Says, alright, I guess we'll give you a tour then. And he walks into the house, leaving one of the guards outside.
Hey, Vincent, what up?
What's up, Ramis? I hate you.
I know.
Tell me. Oh, see my tentacle?
Oh, you. Alright, so I got a plan. What if we go up there and we steal the guard's uniform?
Question.
What?
You're a lizard? Your tentacle remind you of a female lizard?
Hey! No illegal casting! Stop casting right now!
I'm so sorry.
He's new. He's a little bit on
I'm
the spectrum.
I'm fucking retarded.
Please understand. He's a good boy. He's just a little slow.
And guess what? You know what a bull is, son?
A what?
A bull.
Hold on.
Rolled an 11. Fuck.
He looks at both of you and he says, I've seen some retarded dwarves in my time, and this guy's not retarded. You guys are just playing me.
No, we'd never do that. Oh,
what?
God, what? Oh, God.
Okay.
Did you just kill my friend? Did you just murder him with your gaze?
All right, you guys are just pretending to be retarded.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Vincent, speak to me. Oh.
Yo, what up?
He's like, oh, okay.
Cry, why?
What?
Why'd you say I got murdered by the gaze, bro?
I meant the G-A-Z-E, dude.
Why you gotta say shit like
it's
that, bro?
It's a G-A-Z-E.
What's wrong with you?
I didn't say that, bro.
Oh, okay. Wanna see my tentacle?
No, we're gonna get in trouble again.
Nah, we're good.
Shit. Damn it. Oh, is
anyway,
this the
well, that's going on.
Oh, hey, we're back home.
No, this is the White House, dude.
This is the White House.
This
exactly.
is the White House. Yeah.
This is the Brown House.
Shit.
Dumb that I can't do this behind the scenes. You have to watch me activate and deactivate people.
Yeah.
I'll close my eyes.
Yeah. There's no DM screen.
Nobody look.
Nope.
Unfortunate.
Yeah.
Nobody look.
All right. Well. Welcome to the White House, I guess.
I'm in.
Did you just talk to your wrist? You don't. There's no communicator there. What are you doing?
In what?
In a wonderful place.
Yeah, it's a pretty good place. Gosh darn it.
Yeah, she darn it.
So where's the president sit?
Oh, he's usually in the kitchen just hanging out.
That's... Yep. Hey.
What?
Target where? Location, kitchen.
Dude.
Yeah.
So, where's his wife?
Wife? Oh, she's usually in the bedroom being
secondary target bedroom.
Being a whore.
Being a whore.
Always spending the president's money, not even a given care about anybody.
Wow, I would really like to meet her. She sounds like a really shitty lady.
Yeah, I mean, she doesn't even pay me well.
Oh, man. Still want to meet her, though.
Why would you want to meet such a horrible lady like that?
I'm a masochist. Updated.
Fine coin purse.
While you're asking these questions, the door opens. Huh? Somebody talking about me? I love attention.
Oh my god.
Secondary target located.
That's exactly what you look like.
That's Snooki?
Hi, Cry. I should probably go to bed and sleep since I have work in the morning. Working at a nursing home almost dang near breaks my back. But hey, I've been watching you for years. Keep up the good work, man.
Just at the sight of the first lady showing up, the guard runs away in fear.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
We're gonna kidnap you now.
Kidnap me? I mean, will their ransom at least be high?
Absolutely.
I'm in! Everybody will be talking about this. I opened that. Okay.
Didn't even need to convince her. She's just into it.
Nice.
Okay, you go get the husband.
All right. He's not there.
Shit.
Wait, she came from that room, right? Oh, I gotta go to the kitchen. Where's the kitchen? There is no kitchen. The guard lied to me.
There is a kitchen.
Where's the kitchen? Oh, that's a dining room.
What?
A
no.
Dining room.
That's a kitchen.
Nah.
Hi.
The stove.
Huh?
Oh, hey, Mr. President,
hey.
How you doing?
Oh,
it's
I
me.
Was, you know, just passing some bills of. Yes, I'm hungry, and I'm gonna put food in my mouth.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, watermelon.
Oh, I'm sorry. I dropped that spoon. Could you pick that up?
Oh, a spoon? Sure.
While he's picking it up, I pin him in the back of the head.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh,
please.
Sorry.
Who are you? Snapple apple.
Oh, shit.
Wait, hold on. Hold that. New roll. This would be a finesse roll.
Alright. Well.
3. Fail. Once he stands back up, he sees that you're swatting at his head, and you totally miss. Huh? Huh? Fruit flies again? What's going
on?
Yeah.
No, it's one of those mosquitoes with the Zika virus. I was just saving your life. I just saved your life and the life of your kids, because you can't get... If you have Zika, you can't get pregnant. So now you can have kids now. So in return for that, yeah, now you gotta follow me because I just saved your kids.
Undead sir, you wouldn't attempt to be assassinating of my life, would you?
Absolutely not. Also, how did you know I'm undead?
Because I can see your face.
You can't see shit. Can you see shit?
Hold on, let me make a roll.
Roll for seeing shit.
And I got a 12. Oh, sorry, you're just really thin.
That's really mean. In reparations for you insulting me, come with me. God damn it.
10. Yeah, I like coming with people. Let's go.
Yeah.
I'll use my teleportation spell. It's cool.
What the fuck?
Oh, wow. I like that no animation teleport you got, Mr. President. Oh, wow. The door just sort of opened, too. It's amazing. You keep doing that.
All
right. I apparently learned how to make a short stick.
Yeah.
What did that?
So, all right. No, it's stank. Okay.
All right, I packed my bags. Let's go. Where'd they go? Where are those gentlemen at? What's?
Oh shit! Are we going to that exit?
Oh hey.
Time to go.
Yes, let's go. Are you gonna bind me or anything? I like being tied up.
You got it.
Oh
dear.
Oh, I bleed. I don't like bleeding.
Just go with it. Go with it.
Okay. Gosh.
Which way are we going out? Are we going downstairs or are we going up this way?
Ugh! You bring him along too? Oh,
yeah.
Hi, honey. Walks over and he's like, you're my favorite wife, and pats her on the head.
As he walks to the door.
Anyway, are we going now?
Yeah, I mean, let's go.
All right.
All right, when they're coming out, I kind of want the scene to be able, they come out to me and Tolo, preferably, both trying to rip the armor off of the guard, Seal's armor.
Let's get back out there first.
I'm trying to diddle him with the tentacle.
He's trying to diddle him with the tentacle while I'm trying to just rip his armor off.
We need to take the guard, too.
Yeah, he's coming with us.
I said bitches, not one.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, shit. Gotta set you all back up somehow. Fuck.
Go back to starting position.
Anyway, so, this guy here, I guess.
What happened to the guard that went in with you?
He's outside now.
Oh, is he? Okay.
Yeah, he left because the queen showed up or whatever. Or, sorry, the first lady.
Okay.
First ever lady.
Yeah.
Hey, you two, what'd I tell you about that illegal casting? No.
Hey, kid, you ever seen a bull?
Quit it!
Just give us your armor, we need it!
You ever see a bull?
What?
Oh, I guess he disappeared. Fuck.
Oh, that was fucking...
Holy shit, my tentacle's amazing!
I have a super tentacle.
Right now, he's wrapped up in your tentacle, but breaks free and becomes a woman.
Whoa!
Holy shit!
Whoa! You can do that?
What kind of tentacle is that?
Whoa! Wait a second. Hey, Vincent, try this out. I'm gonna put this flower pot in front of you. See if you can make this to a lady.
I miss and hit Cryotoke.
Ow!
Cryotoke becomes a lady.
Hey, how you doing?
Rammus the lady.
Hi.
What are you guys doing? Hey. What's going on here?
How you doing?
You know, doing pretty okay.
Oh, know what shit. A bull is?
It's the president and the first lady.
Check this out, baby.
Oh my. Nice horns. Ooh.
Are these two with you?
Oh, hello, first lady. I love your hair.
Hey, bitch, you like tentacles?
Yeah, I like tentacles.
Here you go.
Oh shit.
You like burning blazes?
Oh my god. Oh my god. God!
Abort! Abort!
Holy shit!
Just sit down.
Holy shit. Well, Vincent, I don't know that was how we were gonna go, but you know.
So how do you feel?
Hey, I'm back!
And you're a man again.
Oh god, what the hell just happened to me? Shit.
Hey.
Huh. Alright, fair enough. So, you guys get the goods?
Yep, get in the bag.
Me? Okay.
No, not. Sure.
Alright, I'm climbing in the bag.
Okay.
Are you next? Where's the first lady? Perfect.
And what
can
about
I hold
me?
The bag?
The bag for me?
Man, it's pretty spacious in here, I'm gonna be honest. Hey, first lady.
And so he does.
Hey, Mr. President.
Scaly and my wife?
Hey. Are you guys into them threesomes I hear so much about on the news?
Are you suggesting a threesome, sir, inside this bag?
Yes.
So, you should absolutely swirl that tentacle around in the bag.
All right.
Fuck.
I don't know. I don't think it really might taste, sonny.
Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Hey, Vincent!
Yo, what's up?
Hit me with that tentacle real quick.
Oh, yeah!
All right.
Hey, big boy. How about now?
You and the president and the first lady began having a threesome in the bag.
Woo-hoo!
Martin Sheen, you feel your bag start to rumble and vibrate violently.
I throw it over my shoulder and keep walking.
Alright. So be it.
Is it a bag of, like, making shit smaller? Like, how is this?
He's just really strong.
What's really happening?
He just does it, dude.
He's just walking down the street with fucking three people just fucking in there.
Yeah. I don't see what the problem is.
How does that logistically happen?
I got shits to do.
I like the picture of this boat and this harbor.
Oh yeah, me too.
It's totally relevant.
Oh, you're right. I mean, you do have the goods, so there you go.
Nice. Perfect.
I'm my four votes.
Ruby.
Doing? What do you got shit to do, dude?
The first lady and the president.
Your vote is admitted because you're in the bag, and it's Snake's vote now, so you're leaving.
What the fuck?
That's just how it works, dude. That's
God damn it.
Dude, I just, well, like...
Alright, I'm sorry. Everybody else leaves. What do you want to... what would you like to do, Vincent?
I wanted to take him down into the White House dungeon.
Oh.
Every White House comes equipped with a dungeon. It's a fact.
I saw it on the History Channel.
What good is robbing the White House if we're not gonna go to the vault?
That's got a point.
I heard that the president's wife has a pristine collection.
She's got a pristine something, am I right?
Shaped like dragons. I want to see if the rumors are true.
Anybody change their vote? All right, hold on. Let me.
I mean, if toys are on the table, we have to explore this fully.
All right, I guess
like
we're all going.
Anyone's not
gonna
pick the option called dungeon loot.
Alright, I guess you guys head back in with your bag of gross people in a bag and they're having sex.
Hey, lizards aren't people.
That's true. So, you got the dwarf and the human and the lizard in there all banging one another.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted this fucking bag. This is bullshit.
You should have jumped in, dude.
I think my tentacle would fit.
Maybe? Looks... This is a pretty big bag.
I don't think you know how big my tentacle is.
That's true.
Never seen it swell up in anticipation before.
I've been hit by it a few times.
That's just, you know, that's just foreplay, bro.
Shit.
Could you technically, like, make this and then just make, like, random public games and just have random people play your shit?
Yeah. People try to join my games all the fucking time for some reason. Really? I'm like, I don't know you!
That would be pretty fun. I'd love to see, like, a bunch of different people react to the same story.
Right. Alright, I guess you guys roleplay while I set some things up.
Oomph. Oomph.
Why are you guys always so greedy? We just wanted to come for the bitches in the present. Now we gotta get some toys?
Hell yeah.
Dude, shit can go wrong.
You know what, dog? If you have so much reservation with getting the toys, you don't get none now.
I mean, I'm here now.
Cry, what's your weapon type?
Dagger.
Okay. Are two daggers or one?
Two.
Got. What's your weapon type?
Two wands.
Wands. Oh shit. By the way, I guess you're getting upgrades if you didn't guess.
Oh shit.
Yay.
Snake, what's your weapon type?
Two daggers.
And then Tolo?
Ladle.
Ladle. Got it, dude. Is there a ladle? There's some dumb shit in here. How about a kitchen knife or a hatchet?
I want a gigantic dragon dildo sword.
See if I can find something. Something called Devastator. I'm gonna pick that.
Wait a second. Actually, spear. Fuck that. I don't need daggers.
Wow. One spear, two. I don't get it.
One spear. Because I'm a necromancer, so.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Just whatever.
How about trident? Fuck you.
Alright, trident works.
Okay.
Hey, Golden. It's a race barnet. Epsilon. Galax Slice. Beckons. Sumeru.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, so. I'm just fucking the president and the first lady. Don't mind me.
Well, no, you're getting fucked. You realize that, right?
That's all good.
Is there text chat?
Yeah, but it's weird.
Thank you, Angel M.
I don't hear any role playing. What the
go
fuck?
Go Snapple Apple, how are the wife and kids?
Dude, as you said that, I'm literally drinking Snapple Apple right now. Fucking delicious. I'm also drinking it in character as well. I bring it with me every time.
Excellent.
How do you text chat?
Enter it should bring it up.
I don't think you can do it while the game is paused.
Oh, it's kind of lame. Yeah, that's weird.
Hey, I heard a secret. You guys want to hear about it?
What's up?
Heard in the deepest recesses of the vault is a gold-plated dragon dildo. We could sell that shit, or perhaps even use that shit for maximum profit.
Hey, First Lady, is that true?
I don't really like talking about my dragon dildos with strangers.
Wait, how can we use a dildo for profit?
Bitches line up for miles to get some of that dragon dildo. And it's played with gold. And guess what? I heard there's also a modification that allows it to ejaculate chocolate.
First Lady, is that true?
I will not confirm or deny these allegations.
I'll do that thing with my tongue if you tell me.
Keep doing the tongue thing. We'll talk later.
Okay. It's Bush.
That a fucking tree?
Hell yeah.
You entered the dragon dildo dungeon.
Oh shit. Yo, there's people in here.
First guy, here's you coming. Oh god!
Oh
god,
shit!
It's not you, it's not the First Lady. I thought I was the First Lady. She comes down here, she treats us terribly!
What'd she do?
What did you what?
She milks us for our semen!
Milks you?
Oh my god!
What does she do with it?
Holy I don't know if it's about the best face cream she's ever used.
First Lady, oh my god,
you gotta help me!
How long has it been?
How long has what been?
Since she came down here.
Oh god, it's just this morning.
Sounds like it's that
are
time.
Are we gonna get banned?
How many of you are being milked down here, sir?
Oh god. Oh god, there she is!
Are we
okay.
allowed to
we
do
have
this?
Her under control.
How do you have her under control? She grabs him by the neck and leads him back into his cell.
First Lady, if you do not let that man go, I will diddle you with this tentacle.
Diddle
I will
me
turn
with
you
tentacle.
Into a man.
I'll show you some diddling, Sonny Chim.
Oh no.
And then, oh shit, it's a fight.
Wacha!
Man, I'm gonna have to ask you to put down the. What does she have?
I don't know if she has anything, actually. She's magic.
Fists.
Yeah, she got fists. She puts up for dukes.
I'm Lobos Jr. Put your fist down.
Do it. You have 2 seconds to comply.
I will not comply. Slap me with this fishy smelling tentacle.
I like how she's gonna
beast.
Destroy.
Ma'am.
Please stop.
Please stop it. Just.
I will not stop until that man is dead.
I'm gonna turn you into a chicken if you don't shut the fuck up, bitch.
Like to see you try.
Get him.
How encouraging.
I can't see shit.
And you guys are dead.
Take that, you brute.
I can't see shit.
Oh,
fucking
shit.
Bucket. What's over here? Is that her? Ah, fuck. Okay. Martin, I got you. I'll heal you, man. Ah, oh, fuck!
No.
Yeah, that was me.
Another kill for the First Lady!
Man.
Another kill?
God. What? So many. You have to kill a few people.
It was very
to get
nice from over here.
Alright, I stopped bouncing on my boy's dick and I get out of the bag. To help these fucking nerds.
Get out with a very audible.
Vincent.
Oh, I guess you'd be over here because you're in his bag. There you go.
There you go.
Hey! Hey, I wasn't really paying attention. Why are we beating up the First Lady?
They wanna stop her from doing what she does best. What was she doing best?
Milking men.
Oh, that's such a problem. I was just doing that.
We're just beating.
Holy shit, these panty shots. It's good being a ghost.
At the sound of hearing of milking men, you hear another audible as, like a Joey from a kangaroo pouch, out comes the king.
Oh, hey, President.
President King, same thing.
How you doing?
I must avenge me wife!
She's not dead yet, don't avenge her yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, wait.
Jesus. Wait, where'd my bloated corpse go? Did it explode?
Was it Tolo? Because he was the only corpse.
You summoned it in fire and then it exploded.
Oh, I guess at low level it just has no health.
And, capital chicken feet.
Put that bitch in the bag.
Put her in a coffin. I'm 10 toes down, bitch.
God damn it.
I have a clipping texture on my goddamn tail. Deal with it.
Oh, that ain't even my fault.
I know, it's gross.
There's gotta be a cock joke in here somewhere.
Oh, hello, Mr. President.
Pause or something? Oh, sorry.
Why do people think I'm dead?
Because it's Tolo.
They think you're Vincent.
Oh, I see.
Oh, it's Mr. President's turn. Sorry.
Oh, I should have res Tolo.
I still gotta wait because my wife's not dead yet. Sorry.
That's the rules. Thanks for following them.
Okay. Don't kill her.
Oh, my poor wife.
You put her in the bag. She's a chicken.
You're right.
Oh.
Hey, why do we gotta kill her? Why can't we just put her in the bag as a chicken?
Is that what you're doing?
I mean, I'm just
saying. That's what I'm doing.
Put her
in
the bag.
I'm fleeing combat.
Alright, Mr. President, we technically didn't kill her. She's just in the bag as a chicken. Do you still gotta avenge her?
I guess I'll get over it.
Attaboy. Let me res my boy now.
Yo, look, what up, dogs?
Hey, man. Put your tentacle away, brother.
I mean, wasn't out.
Oh, I'm sure you were thinking about it.
Nah, dog, I don't think.
I have to get his turn to end combat.
Okay. End your turn. Okay. Oh.
Aha! I see you do want to fight.
God damn it, Martin Sheen. I wanted to see. See if that would work on you.
People have called me a chicken during my political campaign. I will not be a chicken no longer!
God, you triggered him. God damn it, Martin Sheen. Look, I'm sorry. Let me give you a back massage. Hold on. Exactly what happens.
There's we need him better. Alive.
How's that feel?
Oh.
That...
Oh!
Shit. Acupuncture, it's fine. Wait, what? God damn it!
Oh-ho!
I sucked your dick! And back. What up?
No! I can't flee!
Oh, shit. Don't come in here, man. I'm studying this wall.
Hey, are you milking some men in here?
Nah, there's no men.
Oh.
I'm upset. Hey, man. We kind of need you to come with us. Oh.
What? What just happened?
Hey, we're out of combat. Oh, shit, back in combat.
Oh, God.
I'm looting him. I got his loot. It's done. All right. He had a sword on him. Here we go.
What just happened?
Does anyone have 12 strength? I got his sword.
I don't think anyone actually does.
I'm just gonna just put it on his corpse, okay?
I'm just gonna sell it then.
That works. Oh. I got a two. Shit.